2,000 years ago, in the hills near Bethlehem, there were some very busy shepherds. They had hundreds and hundreds of sheep to look after, and they worked night and day, and hardly got any sleep. But one shepherd was never busy. All he could do was sleep, and the other shepherds could never wake him up. He was such a sleepy shepherd. Thank you. The other shepherds got fed up with him, and they shouted at the sleeping shepherd.
Wake up, sleeping shepherd.
One night, when all the work had finished, the shepherds lay down and went to sleep. They began to snore so loudly that they woke up the sleepy shepherd. But they didn't stop, and the sleepy shepherd sat down and wondered what to do next. Then he saw a shining light in the sky, and as it came closer and closer, he saw he was a beautiful angel. But the shepherds did not wake up, And the next morning the sleepy shepherd told everyone about the angel and the special baby. But the shepherds did not believe him. Sleepy shepherd asked the others to go to Bethlehem, but they refused. So he decided to go on his own, and he walked and he walked all the way to Bethlehem. When the sleepy shepherd got to Bethlehem, he saw a big bright star floating over a stable. And inside the stable was a lady in blue and a kind man and a tiny baby lying in a manger.
Thank you.
In the meantime, three kings were traveling from the east. Like the sleepy shepherd, they were going all the way to Bethlehem to see the baby. Three kings brought gifts to the baby Jesus.
I give you gold.
The sleepy shepherd was sorry that his friends weren't there too, but suddenly he heard a knock at the door. Very happy. This was also the longest he'd ever stayed awake, and he also found a wonderful miracle. He thought no one would notice if he just closed his eyes just for a second.